Two Pet Gazettes, How Cute Is Your Pet? Here at the New York City Pet Show. We are with a, let's just say, he's probably the first, not one of the first people to ever get into the organic pet food industry. This is his 30-year anniversary, and the people out there know you probably didn't hear about organic pet food till maybe 2 or 3 years ago, right? You have to have a scare to have something get it. This man knew about organic pet food before most of us were born. This is the man you want to know. This is Dr. G, Dr. Martin Glinsky. Boy, I tell you, I'm a huge fan. Can you tell, huh?
You're my number one fan.
I am your number one fan. They've got two products. They've got canine and they got feline. And do we really need anything else?
No, you don't.
You know.
No.
And I've been to your website, I've read your material, and I kind of know why. There's a lot of myths out there, and you get rid of them. And I don't like myths in the pet food industry. And you say, it's all about the amount of food. Everybody needs the high quality, but only thing different is the amount, huh? Talk a little bit about that.
Okay, you're a quick study. A lot of people don't understand that. Animals eat to basically meet their energy needs. And they get that from the amount of food they eat. So puppies, on a per unit of body weight basis, they indeed need more nutrients, but they get that from eating more. It's really a relatively simple concept. Years ago, a major pet food company developed the concept of a puppy food so they could get more shelf space.
Right.
The adult food was there, but now we can get a puppy
right.
on our special food and carry him over to adulthood. And again, like you said, we're trying to, you know, just destroy that myth that you need special foods for different life stages.
Right.
And that's, Dr. G's does that.
Yes, exactly. Now talk about some of these ingredients. These are the best ingredients. You were so far ahead of the time. And you want to go to Dr. G's freshpetfood.com. But what makes these ingredients so good? I know there's a lot of Johnny come latelys, and I know you're happy they're doing it, you know, in some respects. But in other respects, you're like, why weren't you here 20, 30 years ago also, you know? What are these other companies now learning from you? What makes your ingredients so good, especially the holistic?
Mm-hmm. Well, we were the first one to actually add fresh material to a dry dog food. It had never been done before we did that, and that was about 20 years ago when we developed the process to do it and also the actual concept to do it. It was
right.
never done before that. So when I was developing Dr. G's, I wanted to use the expertise that I had developed. So we use fresh chicken, fresh fruits, fresh vegetables, whole grains, which are excellent source of carbohydrates, brown rice, barley, and we put together an outstanding food. I've made many great foods. What makes us different is that ours is fresh.
Yes.
With Dr. G's, it's shipped directly from my manufacturing plant, right from the plant to your house. It's no more than 2 to 5 days old when you get it, compared to normal dog food that's been on the shelf for 5 or 6 months. That's what makes us so different and so special. Great ingredients, great processing, and it's fresh.
Did you hear that, everybody? He literally makes it and then ships it to you fresh that day. Oh my gosh. Does anyone on the planet else do that? I don't know if anyone in the world does that. Is
no.
there anybody?
No.
Oh my
it's,
goodness.
It's a brand new concept. No one does it. The only reason we can do it is because I own my own manufacturing facility. And we can do it in small batches. Most pet food companies, manufacturing companies, they have requirements of 40,000, 80,000, 100,000 pounds. We'll do a 1,000-pound bag, which is very small for
right.
a pet food company. But since I own the factory, I can do it.
So you're not going to be found in like a big store then?
No, people ask me that.
This is Dr. G's.
We're not found in any store.
He was the man who designed and invented and created the ability to add nutrients to a dry dog food. I mean, that's amazing. I mean, why didn't they think of that earlier? What were these people thinking?
You know, back then, the concept was we put corn and wheat and meat meal into a product,
right.
we cook it, and we ship it out.
Right.
Things are much different these days, okay? People are looking for something better. They're eating better themselves. They're looking for the best for their own pets. And that's what we've done. And we started that like I said, 20 to 30 years ago, we started playing around with that. And now we're at the point that we have a very, very special product for people that want the best for their pet.
Yes.
And they can't do any better than Dr. G's.
No.
It is absolutely the best.
I tell you, I went to your website. I spent some time there. I really learned a lot. And I've been in the pet industry for a couple of years here, folks. I went to his site and I learned things I had no idea about. I mean, that's kind of the myths that are out there about pet food. You have really dispelled them for me. And once I learn the information on your site, I can't go back. I can't think the old way anymore. I don't know. But it's not the old way. Your way has been around for so long, it's now the new way all of a sudden, you know? History's going to say that you were the person. It's not even going to be a question anymore. You were the person that really invented this and came up with this and really started the organic nature of pet industry. I mean, I'll say that. So
well, thank you.
I know you already know that.
Yeah, we raised the bar, there's no doubt. We're having fun doing it.
Everybody, Dr. G's FreshPetFood.com is the place you're going to go. Dr. Martin Glinsky, you are absolutely the superstar of this show. And I think every person, every vendor in here that understands organic pet food is going to be praising your name for all in all. And I really want to thank you so much for being here, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. It's such an honor. Thank you.
Thank you.